McYellow, sir. These were the only photos my squad was able to recover.
He looks docile enough. You know, these are very interesting, Mr. Yat. But even more interesting is the question of why you've only brought me these photographs of Mr. McYellow when I asked you to bring dear Mr. McYellow himself. I cannot fathom why that would be.
Sir, the reason my squad was not able to bring Mr. McYellow in was because he completely took them out. I was able to escape, but I don't know what happened to the others.
So, what you're trying to tell me is that you failed. Is that right, Mr. Yat?
Well, no, I mean, I guess. There is one other option.
Do tell.
A rectifier is the best we have.
Certainly better than you, I should hope, Mr. Yat.
And he has never failed a mission.
Well, if he is so good, then what are you waiting for? Quit badgering me, learn some initiative, and send him!
Bring swords and rocket launchers to a gun and shield fight.
Mr. Yat.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
I recall you saying something about the rectifier being the best there was.
Like I told you, sir, that he's the best there is.
I say was, Mr. Yat, to signify no longer. The rectifier is no longer. Failure, Mr. Yat, is not tolerated. He is no longer, and he has failed. You have failed, and you are no longer. This Ben McYellow must possess divine power. Powers like mine.
Vines.
Ben McYellow. So this little hovel is where Ben McYellow hides away. I expected more. And McYellow! Ah! Skeleton camp.
You're the one who destroyed my village in the summer of '83.
What? I'm Papa Skeleton King. My name's Donald.
Then who's Skeleton King?
I don't know. Some other Donald.
Ben McYellow, you must die. Ben McYellow.
Yeah.
Le fromage.
When life hands you lemons, you have to learn to make lemonade. Not always. Because when life hands you bad lemons, you don't make lemonade. Because if you drink bad lemonade, you
die.
I feel like in the summer of '83.
What? I'm Papa Skeleton King.
My name's
John C.